Hello, I am Captain FrAvatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Survive No Man's Sky Permadeath. If you've made it this far into the series, I thank you, because the first, four episodes were super stuttery. It's an issue with No Man's Sky and the way it accesses CPU and GPU and OBS as well. They conflict with each other, at least a little bit, in the way they try to access resources. And the only way to fix it that I've seen is to set CPU affinities separate for No Man's Sky and OBS. Other recording software that I had, Fraps and DXTory, both older, don't even detect No Man's Sky at all as being running, so I can't even use those at all. So OBS, the way you go to your task manager in Windows and you go to the details. You find OBS and you find No Man's Sky, and you separate the affinities. I saw a video doing it. Oh, hello. Wait, what? I saw a video doing it. I'm blanking because I'm doing other things. Yeah, that's fine. I saw a video doing it, and they had a 4-core CPU and set 2 cores to No Man's Sky and 2 cores to OBS, and that fixed it for him. I have 8 cores, so I set 1 to OBS and 7 to No Man's Sky. So technically No Man's Sky has 1/8 or 12.5% less performance overall. Already, yeah, I have. I failed this one, or I got it, I forget. Yeah, it has less performance overall, but at least it's not getting in the way of OBS, and OBS has 1/8 or 12.5 on total to do its job, and it's not getting hindered. The thing is, the way No Man's Sky loads, it doesn't have load screen. Loads everything in real time. So when you travel fast, like from space to a planet, it's when you see the biggest FPS dips. Can I take off and switch to missiles? Does it really feel like I go slow? Where are they? There's one. I missed. There we go. That's what I wanted. Just waiting for the timer to expire. Jeez, let's just land there. Instead of ramming into everything. There we go, there's one. It's a bit far. Hello you, I see you. There we go. hop-sucky. Yeah, well, you are hopping. How far is that? So that's next to that. Okay, so I'm not gonna go there on foot. What else you got? Nothing under?
Toxin protection. Fully.
This is what I came out here for. You? Oh, really? Can't be. I need it to not be. Well, what's this? Hyperdrive module. Where's the other one? There it is. Thank you.
Life support power. No.
Yes, yes, I'm going back to my ship.
Toxic protection. Falling. Here, if I want to go mining, cobalt. Let's just go up there on foot. Life support 5%. No,
should be full. There's no room for the nitrogen, but that's fine. Oxygen.
Units received.
There's the oxygen. These egg things, right? Nope, not that one. Nope, it's nitrogen. There we go. We're bringing oxygen. And pure ferrite. Okay, don't worry about that though. Let me, grab your pods, please. Thank you. There, that should be enough. Sodium nitrate and antimatter. Okay. You need most things that I don't have. Okay. Sodium nitrate and antimatter. Let's go see in the cave here. Grab your oxygen. Thank you. You. Are you just cobalt or are you cobalt and copper? Just cobalt. Planet region. Oh, I see you. Oh, I see money up ahead. Seriously? How much do I need? 60. Thank you. actually that's a mistake. What I should be doing is more of these. Yes. Best I can do. Looking for. Where are you? Yes, where is it here? Oh, I've been here. One. Yeah, I've been been here.
Toxin protection. 40.
And this should also be... Point, yeah, there's also a save there, so let's just go. I'm getting all that carbon, so I need more of these. No, I didn't want to sit down. Beacon unknown star endlessly plays itself out on the screen. The pattern seems clear, but what to enter? Let's see. 2738, 7382, 3827, so 8273. The numbers were shifting to the left. Location was in distant stars. Where are we going? Signal detected. Alright. Test subject. Might be able to start doing quests for them.
Unit units received.
Got nothing I want. Thank you for selling to me.
Get me.
Extreme Sentinel bag.
Any one of these abandoned little locations would make a great base start. That's all I need to do. Survive from the Sentinels is come into one of these. They won't attack you inside. To the point that they can't even detect you inside. Even if they get inside with you, they won't detect you. So that's how you want to survive that. What else we got? All sorts of interesting creatures. Most notably, FPS that's still keeping up gameplay wise. I'm not sure if the recording is keeping up, but we'll see once I'm done. There should be something below here. Somewhere. There you are. He might spot me. Is there any more? Like, quick nearby? No. No, hello you. Scan you. Oh, there we go. How far? 200? We'll check that out. On foot. It's not far. Two. dangerous. Don't jetpack downhill. Oh. The first time ever, I didn't press my jetpack in time because my finger locked up. That can't be happening. Alright, let's recharge our life support. There we go. Some underwater gameplay. That drowning in an underwater cave when you got a terrain manipulator. Let's dig up. Alright, let's head back to the ship. We're far now. Yeah, look at this place. Pink. You could argue that pink is light purple, kinda. At least this pink seems to be. Survived one soul on an extreme world. If I build a base here, that'll go up quick. Paraffinium too? Yeah, okay. This base needs to be a base somewhere. Nope, you're not gonna get me. Go look over there. Look over there, that's right. Look at these resources over there being destroyed. It's definitely not me! Don't look at me, it's not me. 3,131 carbon starbolts, yeah? There's my carbon. That's fine, it's just the carbon I want anyway. So put a signal booster, see what's up. See it. To the south? Yep, I'm gonna go check that out. Thank you. Signal. Drop pod. Free drop pod, thank you. We need copper. Sure, that's not bad. Copper. Nope. Off planet. Terrafinium. Is there no copper here? Terrafinium. Terrafinium. Magnetized ferrite. Might not be. Getting it anyway, without even paying for it, and I'm putting it here. Well, somehow I got it without repairing it, so I'm not gonna question it. Did it wrong. me your oxygen one way or another. There you go. Up my thruster fuel. I swear I didn't.
Product constructed. Technology recharge.
I found parts of Artemis. They have. It seems Artemis' friend has forgotten Nada. Curious. To help this entity, driver friend, but Nada advises caution. Who is Artemis? Was is a traveler entity, one like you. Made in the south, they were known to Nada. The Artemis entity, but a different iteration. Another way for Artemis entity to be. Or fraud. The universe does not like our little home. We do not acknowledge their rules.
and they would punish us.
Yeah, some quicksilver out of that. Here. So we have 19. Oh, how disappointing. Because I need 20. But we have everything we need to start mining. Guess we should get to see a beacon. The other things along this line.
Item received.
Grab all of these because they all cost one. Let's not spend anything else. You though. Yeah, we'll grab those rocket boots. There's anything I really want else. Okay, multi-tools, tools kind of things. And I don't really have exocrafts yet. From these guys. Oh, no, nothing new. Sorry, nothing new then. What you got?
Bye.
Okay, so it's 1,000 more for plants and 1,000 more for animals now. 1,000% more. Thank you. That's 250 nanos. Okay. Might be enough to get the other backpack, jetpack and shit. All our nanites. Good test. I hope this was a good recording. We're gonna end it here on the anomaly. Enjoyed it. Like and subscribe. We'll see you in the next one.